गाइज व्हाट्स अप वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल एंड इन टुडेज वीडियो आई विल बी क्रिएटिंग दिस फॉल इंस्पायर्ड मेकअप लुक आई रियली वांटेड टू क्रिएट सम वार्म टोन मेकअप लुक एंड आई थॉट दिस विल बी द बेस्ट टाइम टू डू एंड या इफ यू गाइज आर इंटरेस्टेड इन नोइंग हाउ आई क्रिएटेड दिस लुक देन प्लीज कीप ऑन वॉचिंग दिस वीडियो एंड ऑल्सो इफ यू आर न्यू हियर देन हाई माय नेम इज साइली एंड आई मेक वीडियोज रिलेटेड टू मेकअप ब्यूटी एंड स्किन केयर सो इफ यू गाइज आर इंटरेस्टेड इन वॉचिंग सच वीडियो then please do subscribe to my channel and also hit the notification bell right next to the subscribe button so whenever I upload a video you can get notified now without any further delay let's get started so I'm starting with doing my eyebrows and for that I'm using Anastasia deep brow pomade in shade dark brown first I'll shape my eyebrows and then fill them in and I'm using a small angular brush for doing so Next, I'm using Maybelline Fit Me Concealer as my eyeshadow base. I'm first applying it on my entire lid and blending it with a concealer brush. And then I'm going to set it with a loose powder. For today's look, I will be using Nikake Makeup Palette in Autumn Spice. Just look at this palette, you guys. It is so gorgeous. It has those warm shades, which is perfect for fall season. So first, I will be applying this mustard yellow shade and applying it as my transition color. I am blending the color slightly above my crease with a bigger blending brush. Next, I'm taking this burnt orange shade and I'm blending it into my crease just below the transition color. I'm using the same brush and blending it in a back and forth and circular motion. Next, I'm using this dark brown shade and I'm placing it in the outer corner of my eyes and I'm also going to take it slowly into my deep crease and I'm making sure that I do not go above my crease. Adding this dark brown shade will also add some depth to this eye look. Now for the lid, I will be taking this foil shimmer shade and I'm placing it on my lid. The best way to apply this shade is to use your fingers and press it on your lid. Here I'm making sure that all the eyeshadows are nicely blended and looking seamless. Next, I will be wiping out any fallout caused by the eyeshadows using a wet wipe. Next, I'm curling my lashes with this Vega eyelash curler and for mascara today, I will be using this Maybelline Hypercurl mascara and I'm going to apply it on my upper lashes. Now let's start with the base. I'm using LA Girl Pro Conceal in Pure Beige to hide my discoloration. So I will be applying it under my eyes to hide my dark circles and around the mouth and little bit on my cheek area and also on my forehead. And to blend that concealer in, I will be using a concealer brush.
For For foundation today, I will be using the Maybelline Superstay foundation in the shade 128 Warm Nude. I'm using a damp beauty blender to apply the foundation, and I'm going to blend the foundation using the same beauty blender, and I will be blending it on my entire face. Next, I'm applying the same Maybelline concealer to highlight under my eyes and my forehead, my cupid's bow, my chin, and also on my nose, and I'm going to blend it using the same beauty blender. So first I will be blending the rest of the concealer and then blend the concealer around my eyes. This will help the concealer not to crease because I will be immediately setting that with a powder in the next step. Now to set my base in place, I'm using the Maybelline Fit Me Compact Powder. First, I'm going to set my under eye area using a damp beauty blender, and for the rest of my face, I will be using a powder brush. Next, I'm using the LA Girl Spice palette for contour and blush. First, I'm using this contour shade and contour my nose using a small contour brush. And then to give some dimension to my face, I'm contouring in the hollows of my cheekbones and also under my jawline. Then I'm taking this shade and apply it on the apple of my cheeks and blend it in the upward and outward direction. For highlighter, I'm using this Wet n Wild powder highlighter in Precious Petals, and I'm going to apply it on the high points of my face. Now let's finish the lower part of the eye makeup. I'm using the same dark brown shade and applying it on my lower lash line, and finish the eyes with some mascara and false eyelashes. For lipstick, I'm using the ColourPop liquid lipstick in the shade Chili Chili, and it's a beautiful dark brown shade with a hint of plum shade in it. And this is the completed look, you guys. I hope you enjoy watching this makeup look, and if you like this video, then please do not forget to give me a thumbs up and also subscribe to my channel, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye guys.